As president of Nova Southeastern University, I am thrilled to share a transformative moment that perfectly aligns with our vision and our mission. NSU has achieved the prestigious R1 Research University designation from the Carnegie Classification of Institutions of Higher Education. This milestone strengthens our position as a leading professional dominant doctoral research university. It represents our commitment to delivering innovative academic programs that provide our students with competitive career advantages in an increasing dynamic world. Through our collective dedication to academic excellence, NSU has now joined an elite group of universities nationwide, recognized for the highest levels of research activity.
As Executive Vice President and Chief Medical Officer, I too want to acknowledge the importance of our R1 designation, particularly as it is related to our research leadership in healthcare. From our labs to our clinics, research is the key piece driving best outcomes, and it differentiates our university's extensive work in healthcare. The R1 designation is a tremendous recognition of our work in transforming lives and improving communities in Florida and beyond.
As Senior Vice President for Research, I am honored to share this milestone achievement with our NSU family. Together, we're building a stronger foundation for the future of education and research. This recognition is a testament to the work of our faculty, staff, and students from across our campuses and their enduring commitment to integrity, leadership, and scientific advancement. Their efforts have a profound impact on advancing knowledge, driving innovation, and positively influencing society.
Our designation as an R1 research university empowers our faculty and students to make even greater economic and community contributions. Congratulations to everyone on this significant achievement.